What's up, man? We got the homie Trey Hoover with us today. What's going on?
Yeah, how you feeling?
I'm feeling good. Glad to have you here, Cleveland. So, what got you into doing music?
Really, my pa dad got me wanting to do music. When I was born, he was already DJing and producing. I was 9, so.
So, what age do you think you started taking it more serious?
16.
So, I mean, we done been from starting recording at 9 years old, creating a studio in college in the dorm so you can still record, leave college, and now you got this track out with Twista. No extra. So tell me about this track and what made you want to team up with Twista for it.
Yeah, for sure. My manager was talking with Twista manager, and just a major blessing, for real, for real.
Man, gotta feel good. So, I mean, you're just doing it right now. What else does Trey Hoover got coming up for the rest of 2021?
Yeah, so along with this new Twista joint, I'm working on a brand new EP that I will be releasing in October. Okay. It's gonna feature the Twista song on there and probably a few other singles that we've been promoting, but the EP on the way. Got some tours coming soon. I'm on the Streets Most Wanted tour right now with Big Hef. Shout out to Big Hef and the Streets Most Wanted tour. Just a bunch of show music coming soon.